it's me, Daniel, and today we're going to be doing some more texture pack reviews. And yeah, don't think the series is over, because it's not. If they add any new texture packs, we're going to look at them on random days. And yeah, they added a Fallout texture pack. I've never heard of the game, but yeah. Who knows? Okay, so it's loading the spawn area. Okay, come on, please, thank you. Oh, this is a strange texture pack. I know what a grass block is, don't assume I don't. So yeah, I think this is title update 46, I think it is. They added loads of things, it's unreal. I wanted to read off all the features, but I thought, forget it. I know half of them because they're in Pocket Edition as well. Like the Lingering Potions, the Dragon Head, and stuff like that. What? Wait, what? What? What's this? Colour. Oh. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, well, that's just fireworks. Not really interested in fireworks in Minecraft. I'm just interested in fireworks in real life. So yeah, there is a mashup pack, so this is going to be special. So let's make a crafting table. Maybe find some good caves. I've got to say, this is one of the weirdest texture packs I've ever seen. This really is. Okay. Hi, Piggy. You look weird. You look kind of cute at the same time. Is this coal? Geez, that coal kind of freaks me out. And then, so we can get some coal here, and we can get some stone to upgrade our tools. Two tools, I should say. There you go. I got all of the coal. A bag from this one. There you go. Hopefully that is coal. Yeah, it is. Looks like gunpowder, but burnt. Looks like burnt gunpowder. Oh yeah, I forgot to get some stone for tools. Handy enough, there's some stone over here. That's handy. I need to get that piece. Wait. I mined a wrong block. I mined andesite. Oh, I'm so silly. This is me learning the texture pack, basically. 5, 6. There you go. Boom. Did I place a crafting table? No, I did not. Stone pickaxe and stone axe. Now let's make a few more sticks. Actually, make all my wood into sticks. And it probably was a bad decision, but yeah. I will get extra wood. Just in case. Maps look weird. I don't really like this texture pack, to be honest. Sorry, but I don't like it. I just don't like how it's just really weird. It just feels really weird. And I don't like the music much. The only thing I do like about the mashup pack is, no, I've never played it, but I like the cover for the texture pack and the mashup pack. It looks really funny and weird at the same time. Oh, come on. There you go, I want to sprint while I'm in water. That just saves my time. I like the torches though. I like them. Oh well. Some texture packs I like, some I don't like. Some of them I don't like, sadly. So yeah, This world is not that. It's really hard to find caves in this world. For some reason, please don't die. No, I did not. And speaking of caves, look, a giant one down there. Looks giant, but is it giant? What's this? Is this iron? Please tell me it is. What is it? Iron ore, yes! And I can upgrade my tools, but I have to do the boring smelting. Oh yeah, I just reminded myself. Smelting. Need to smelt stuff with the furnace. Just want to make sure I'm mining the right... Oh yeah, I am. Now let's make our furnace. No, that's not attractive. I bet the furnaces look really weird. Ugh. They just remind me of cheese. Ugh. Oh well, anyway, so let's put our iron ore in once we've mined it all. Because we haven't mined it all yet. This looks like a good cave. It really does. Maybe we can find diamonds. Not Diablos, diamonds. It's like a good diamonds. It'd be incredibly weird though. Okay, anyway, now where's my torches? Here we go. Am I sure I want to go down there? I don't really want to go down there. Nah. I'm not going to go down there because I'm going to have to pile up. Look, iron, I just forgot about it. I just missed it out, literally. I think coal's the one fuel that's... I think coal is like the best fuel in the world. Look at that! 8 sticks. 8. Oh, jeez. I have a bad feeling I'm gonna run out. So I'm just gonna upgrade my pickaxe. Oh, jeez, I really don't like the music. Oh, dang. Need sticks. I need to take this and I'm gonna... I need the sticks to make the tools, don't I? Oh, yeah. Oh no, I didn't have, okay, there you go. No, pickaxe is 3, isn't it? I like the zap in the furnace, it's cool. Go! Now we have got a iron pickaxe. I was about to say stone, but I don't have a stone one. There you go, and I'm just gonna leave them there. Actually, that's a bad decision. Let's pick this up and let's pick this up. Anything over there? No. No, this wasn't a very good cave, sadly. Oh, dang, I wasted most of my time exploring it, literally. No, I don't really want any more iron. I don't think I need it. Loud? So this fake sounding piano. In the background, and it just sounds really loud. Light, what the hell? But too much is falling in mine. It's like a song or something. Okay, so let's find another cave that's hopefully decent. Oh, I don't like this one. But someday the sun will shine. Quite cool. Okay, anyway. I didn't know there'd ever be songs where someone sung. Or. Or something like that. Hello, sheep. Oh, jeez, that looks creepy. I can't look at it. It looks too creepy. Looks scary. That's a better word. Into each life, some rain. It's just weird.
But too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears.
Okay, anyway, should we go our way up here?
But someday the sun will shine.
No.
Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts. But when I think of you, another shower starts into each life. Some rain.
I went there a few minutes ago.
I'm
about to start the video. Wait. No, that looked like cake, but this is real skin.
But too much of that stuff has fallen into mine.
Okay, so yeah, guys, I hope you do enjoy this. I hope you did enjoy this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye!